So how much fun is it to make your acting debut in a Clint Eastwood movie?
Oh, it's amazing. I don't know what to expect.
Really?
Yeah.
So was it scary, intimidating, or just fun?
It was fun. The first time it was pretty intimidating because I didn't know what I was doing.
Okay.
But it became very fun. It's great.
Did he put you at ease, and were there any tricks you used just to work opposite Clint and not be intimidated?
He pretty much just told me to do what I do and, you know, be myself and be the other character. And he really didn't have any specific strict directions to give me, which made me really comfortable.
She's a real strong person. Are you like that in real life?
I'd like to say that I am. I'm not as physical as she is, but I think mentally I'm pretty strong.
Is that one of the reasons why you wanted to play the role?
That's not really one of the reasons. I mean, I wanted to play the role just because I wanted to do acting, and it was a role that played my kind of people, among people, and so I wanted to represent us also.
Do you think it represents your people really well?
I think it represents specific struggles. Not all Hmong people are like that, but yeah, it's good.
So how did you get attached to the film? Because you didn't have acting experience, right?
I actually had training prior to the movie, but it was a few years back. And I kind of stopped everything for a while. But yeah, I had a little experience.
So what is Clint Eastwood like as a co-star?
He's a great guy, amazing, very humble. I can't even explain it.
Even when he's saying really mean things, is it easy to be around Clint Eastwood?
Oh yeah, definitely.
So you don't hold what his character does against him?
Oh no, no, he's totally opposite from his character.
How easy is he as a director? If you have questions, can you go to him?
Yes, you can. He's very nice and calm about it. He doesn't, you know, direct you in a harsh way or anything. You can always ask him. I mean, you don't want to bother him, obviously, but you can always ask him.
What's next for you? More acting in the future?
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Maybe more Clint Eastwood movies.
Oh, I should hope so.